shall be well with you. And I know that the God will guide and protect you.
Let me tell you, quietness or the duty of a leper does not make him a coward. Today, mash your hands.
Haven't I warned you and this your useless brother Monarchy never know to step into this land? Chibuna, you expect me to kill my brother? For what? My only brother?
That your brother is being chosen as the next ruler of this community.
I want to take along to the city your late brother's son, the person of the Ugochukwu.
Thank you, Dobbs. I think it's high time we end it all once and for all.
Come on!
Oh, is that Ugochukwu?
Yes, it's Ugochukwu.
But you are dead now.
Ugochukwu have traveled out of this city with more than 10 men. They brought him back with nothing. The worst part is that the last man that took him brought him back because he raped his wife.
Yeah. My father didn't eat the fruit of his labor.
Thank you for thanking me.
That scam didn't work. And the monarchy, his brother, is in jail.
My brother!
You go to this man.
You must be out of your mind, man.
Yeah?
Doesn't he not have sympathy on us?
What's the sympathy?
No. How am I sure you're not a person that killed your brother, my husband?
Don't! Stevie!
Don't be that woman with the bathroom for the whole capacity when you're with the fans. Now she's going to take it for you, like.
Mama! Mama!
I am beginning to enjoy the killings.
Idiot! You know, when you were telling me at the initial time, I never knew that there is enjoyment in killing.
Killings, man.
You can say that again!
Because of the love I have for money.